For all verified facts, subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The fact that they opened up after lockdown was like mana coming from heaven.
You're just like your child or your best friend. They absolutely miss you. We miss them a lot, and they're super excited when they see us, and vice versa. In terms of the lost time with the horse, we're not going to be able to make it up, because even the horse needs slow and gradual training process. It was really difficult for us to exercise and do our daily routine during the lockdown, but everybody found their different ways to keep fit and be there.
Don't override him, it's not a Roxy. Relax, you want to get the big steps. Good, outside there, outside, outside, outside. Stay close to the barrel.
It's a very big gap because basically, you know, our horses are athletes. So it's the same when you go to the gym and then you suddenly stop for 4 months, you know, your muscles go, your condition goes. So it is a big loss whenever you have to stop your sport for 4 months, for yourself, but also for the horse.
Now there's an attachment. Now I can't not see her one day. So Mondays when the place is shut, I'm literally palpitating. And sometimes we make a plan and we just come to the stables, we meet the horses, we go back. Did you see me hugging them? I'm like that with them all the time.
Don't think, just feel.
As long as they have the accessibility to be outside and to move around, you know the horse stays happy. Whether it's every day under the saddle or not, the most important thing is that they vent out.